up, YouTube? It's the original Mean Girl. And if you haven't already subscribed to the Mean Girl game, you a lame and it's a shame. Tell a friend to tell a friend, because baby, what? We finna blow up. And that's on period. That's just that. But anyway, first off, I just want to say thank you very, very much. I know that it's been a long time. Like I said, I was going to do a video. But I wanted like a small giveaway, which I still will do the giveaway. But right now, I'm doing a question and ask for my YouTube family. But don't mind. Just don't mind. Did I eat for breakfast? Yeah, if many of y'all know me, I love breakfast food. Like, breakfast food is my thing. Like, I love me some breakfast food. I can eat breakfast food all through the day. But this morning, I ain't even eat no breakfast food. I ate a White Castle's burger. And y'all know the little burgers that Walmart just eat in a box from White Castle's. Yeah, that. But it was still smacking, so I don't even care. So, yeah. Anywho, next question. What's the weirdest place I ever went to go to the bathroom? As many of y'all know, and you know when you drunk, you finna pee anywhere. Like, you finna pee anywhere. I peed outside. Like, it is what it is. Like, the birds and the bees pee outside, so why can't I? Next question. What kind of reality show would I appear in? Honestly, the reality shows nowadays be so ratchet and just like, come on now, you know they're scripted. But anywho, like, I feel like a TV show I would appear in would have to be Love and Hip Hop. I used to love watching that show. And of course, if y'all know me, y'all know I like Cardi B. So yeah, this movie I cried in, y'all. I know this is not a movie, but many of y'all may know that I'm very sensitive. I'm a counselor. Anywho, I cried.
Of course,
if you my nigga, I'm finna mark my territory, and that's just dead on that. Don't give me a hickey, but yeah, I can give you one. Yeah. Am I in a relationship? I am not in a relationship. Yeah, I'm not in a relationship. Like, blue is the shit. But lately, y'all, yo, yellow is that shit. So yeah, right now, yellow winning over blue. Sorry. Did I enjoy my teen years, and what was it like? My teen years, I can honestly say I enjoyed it. Yeah, I had some snakes in my circle. Yes, I had some snakes. My teen years is lit because I had a bunch of bad bitches with me. And they still with me. Like, they still rocking with me. So, therefore, I never had, like, no weird relationships with weird-ass people. Once you be weird, bitch, you gone. Sorry for the language, but it just, that don't, yeah. Hey, it is what it is. It was lit. We had fun. Anywho. Most embarrassing top play song on my playlist. Yeah, if y'all know that song, when that boy was like 21 22 25, oh, he's 41 42, I would listen to that all day, y'all. That is my song. That song hit. Like, that song gets the shit. Anywho, am I judgmental? Now come on. Whoever asked me this question, I want to know who asked me this question. Because first of all, no. Am I judgmental? I don't feel like I'm judgmental. People have came to me for advice and this and this and that. And they have said, like, why would you say that? Why you? I'm not finna sugarcoat it. And secondly, I don't feel like that's judgmental. That's just me telling you, if I was you, what I would have done. Like, it just goes, don't come to me for advice if you don't want my fucking advice. How about that? Anywho, to change about myself, it's nothing. The fuck? I'm me. At the end of the day, I'm going to be me. Period. I'm just going to be that bitch. I'm me. Nah, for real. One thing I would want to change, or wish I could change about myself, is I'm very doubtful. Like, I have a big problem of doubting myself. Like, honestly. Like, I just want to get up, do it, have faith in myself, have faith in you. Like, just get... I really want another tattoo. Like, if y'all know, this is the only tattoo I got. And I cried getting it, yes. And I did not get it finished because this, I was supposed to have a crown, like, tilting off the side of it, or flowers or whatnot, but I didn't finish it. And my sister, many of y'all know I got a twin sister, she sat through that shit like a G. Like, that girl, I'm here. I'm like, girl, this girl literally, we went to the store, y'all, and they was done when we got back. Like, I was like, ain't no way. Get your soldier. See myself in the next 2 years. Honestly, in the next 2 years, I'll be 22 years old. In the next 2 years, I want to be in my own space, fully furnished, better at doing hair, how to do makeup. So, like, and it's gonna happen. It's gonna, if y'all would have said in the next 7 to 8, 10 years, baby, I want to be in Dubai with my feet kicked up. You feel me? I want to be somewhere naked in the jungle with the gorillas and all the other little rodents. I lost my virginity at 16, 17. Yeah, I was 16 or 17. No, it had to be 16, yeah, because I was in love. What do I do on my free time? Honestly, y'all, all I do is watch YouTube. And I be on TikTok. I be on TikTok 24/7. If I'm not on TikTok, I'm watching YouTube. If I'm not on YouTube, I'm sleep. A perfect first date for me will have to be, I love picnics. And I have yet to find a nigga to take me on a picnic. You sitting there like you planned it, like you telling me like, hey, be ready at this time. We finna get dressed. Dress for the occasion. Tell me how to dress. And you got the food, the snacks. Baby, marry me now. I'm finna get on one knee right now. Like, anywho, I'm iffy about this question because marriage nowadays is not the same. Like, when I was young, marriage was like beautiful. I would see like older people like in love, literally in love. Nowadays, people just think marriage, you getting married to a person because you want to stick with them, like you can't find nobody like them, but you still can do what you want to do. No, that's not how marriage is. Like, and I just feel like this generation of people and like people my age, they don't want to get married. Like, they just want to have hoes. No, that's not cool. It's not cool. Everybody should want love. Everybody. Y'all just really weird to me. Do I have a private? Yes, I have a private story, but I barely get on my private story because I'm an open book. Crush. Oh. Next question. Gotta have a good time. But I'm not finna pass up laying down. I'm sorry. I'm not finna pass up kicking it in the house with my feet up, with food and snacks, and watching a movie to go out. I'm not finna pass that up. So no, that is all of my questions. I'm sorry if I bored y'all. I will get better. I will try to get better at this. And I will have a new scenery very soon. I will have a new background, all that very soon. But this is not the video that I wanted to film because I did say that I did not want to do a Q&A for my first video. My first video, I ain't gonna tell y'all the first video, but my first video, be on the lookout for that because I feel like it's gonna be very great. It's gonna be amazing. But I just want to say thank you all for subscribing. Keep showing me love. Tell a friend to tell a friend that we about to blow up. Like, I can't stress that enough. Like, the Mean Girl Gang is finna take off. We finna take flight, baby. But anyway, I love y'all. Have a wonderful day today. Stay true to yourself. Stay true. Love y'all, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and please give me comments on what I should do next, or comment some, give me constructive criticism in the comments. If it ain't constructive, I don't want it. You can keep it, save it. But anywho, hope y'all have a blessed day, and thank you all for watching.